It's raining. And it's a dog barking. Alright. Oh, wrong button. Alright, let's get on a roll here. Okay. I didn't know what to do. I have to go pick up money from her. Let's go to her first. What's up, Keith? How you doing? Turn!
Good to see you, brother. The fruits are
our labor. See how many days has passed and she's sitting reading the same book and smoking the same cigarette. Oh god, that's funny. Good, I'm glad you're doing fine, Keith. You're rank 146? Dang. Yeah, you've been playing a lot more than me at the moment, just because I'm playing something different. So you got the advantage on that part. My car out here, did they throw it to the other side? Hey, there's the other side. There it is. So we picked up some money. Hollows, there's a junction box over her. I think why is there an exclamation point over here now? Oh, I got cash over there too. What the heck? Ah! What's up, Elliot? How you doing? You got 4 stars earlier, Keith? That's easy to lose. I'm not gonna lie, it's not that super hard to lose the police on Grand Theft Auto. He's gotta hide it out. Whee! Our parking spot. Apparently I have money over here, and it has some dudes in here too, apparently. Lucy, I'm home! They're outside though, apparently. Okay, I just put that away. Is there anything? I don't even know where the heck the other dudes know. This is a dead end. Huh. What's up, Anthony? How you doing? What do you mean not good, Elliot? Why not good? I'm doing good. You should be doing good. Oh, you blew up the police cars? Meow. Who's out in the front here? That's ours. Oh, I see them.
I better not get sick again.
No, they're just dudes of ours. Nothing. Okay.
Out of the way.
Out of the way. You got a broken leg. It's not good. Booty, booty. Alright. Next thing to get done. These are, I think, a little side ones. I think those are the main missions. I think I was trying to do that the other day. So we already talked to somebody else. Let's get the smuggling dock. Or get to the smuggling dock. Holy crap. Alright, so. That mark it? I don't think that marked it. That we can do that. I must be doing something wrong. Oh. Dang! Okay, I figured that out. You got tackled in football? That's not good. Yeah, football is pretty crazy. Nice driving skills, Spanx. What's up, the gaming rights? How you doing? Yeah, I just started basically. About 7 minutes ago, I started. You's good, you's good. And right now I'm traveling to like a side mission, I think. It's not like the main mission, but it's something to do on the side. So we got some popo. But there's dudes over. Ah! There's dudes over here. Is Mafia 3 fun? I'm thinking of. I think I like it. I mean, if you've played the series, I think you'll like it. I look at like as a GTA, but like old times GTA in a way. You know, you can steal cars, go into buildings, this and that, and I like it. It's just, you know, different controls. Like to get in the car instead of triangles, you have to hold on to square, and that makes your things like a bit different. I think it's more realistic on this one. It is in Grand Theft Auto, of course. But I mean, I like this. I like this game a lot. And you get to meet an old character from the last game, which is pretty sick. So I guess you can say they kind of continued it in a way without being fully like the old characters, just everybody new and stuff. But you get to like meet up with some of them or one of them. Bill! Jess is the master of chair farts. I'm not even sitting on that chair. I need to start sitting on that chair because I don't want to mess up this chair. Because this is like the only good one that we have. It still squeaks, but not as bad as the other one. Reverse it down there. If something happens, I can just bolt front instead of like trying to like run. Okay. Oh, it is a bad guy. The other guy's coming. Oh no. Ugh. Get your ass in the building, bruh. I'm underneath the desk. Or the table.
This tower will
check this out.
You should do another stream with Phil. Yeah, I gotta catch up with Phil. Gotta play some COD. Some Call of Duty. Stop moving bodies? I didn't want them to come from the side and see a dead body and start freaking out. So I had to. I had to. Oh, that's it. Well. I was trying to jump onto that boat, but it's not like that. Pizza. Where do I gotta go? Booty bump. Gator. Run over the gator! That is insane! Oh my god.
We're close to the drop site. Get ready.
Ah! Crap, reverse!
Heads up, drop's coming down.
Gator! 1, 2, 3. And it's over there. Run them over. All I can do is it doesn't even do anything to them. Phil's been hanging out with Jenny. Oh, wait. Ah!
Smoke's in the bayou. Snatch that shit.
Oh, there's another one. Jedi. Peek it. Like, there's another one. Like how the boxes like magically disappear. No, I'm not Jenny. Ah! I did it again. Why do I gotta take out the weapon as usual? Whoops. Remove out the way, gators. I'm gonna run you over. Ha, they get all like upset. They're like, rah. Damn it. Get the gun away. What's up, Tactical Gamer? How you doing? Get out of the way, Gator. Get out of the way. I lifted up in the air with that one. Booty bump. I did have booty bumps. At least the first boat. The stream keeps freezing. YouTube has been so funky lately, I'm not gonna lie. It's been so freaking wonky. Here, let's do a... Wait, they say they don't care to try? That's pretty messed up. Wonky McWonkerson. What the freak, Phil? Oh, man. What's up, Daryl Penn? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Hey, I hope they add more side quests. We'll see. I mean, this is the first Mafia game to hit PS4, so who knows what more they have in store for us that we don't even know of. We'll see, we'll see. Good thing he's not turning, that would have sucked. We got a ways to drive. Excuse me. Yeah, $60 for the game. It's brand new, so. Unless your friend bought it, hates it, and gives you a discount because you already used it. Is that a limo? That's a limo! Look how cute! Ah! Missing my turn because I was too busy looking at the limo. Oh, oh. So close. That's so cool, look at that. That is pretty cool. Oh, and the UK will cost around £49. Ah, yeah. Well, if they see you with a broken leg, there's nothing they can do about it. Yeah, just have to put somebody else in. I guess you can go for support? Wait.
Your time is up,
motherfucker. Oh, crap. Hold on, chat. I'm trying to freaking haul it right now. Oh, God. Oh, God! Damn you! Making me hot. Damn it. Ah! There he is. Where he at? There he go. Wait, I think. Really? He was killed? Well, that works. They don't care, they're just stupid. Well, that, yeah, that's messed up though. Just throw the crutch at them then. Or just, no, show up to the field and crawl on the floor. That'll be funny. And I'm like, you want me to play? What do you want me to play? Just crawling all over the field. Oh my god, that'd be funny. We made it. Ah!
Hey, we need to deliver it complete.
I got a trophy. Na 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 na. Okay.
Boy's got a gun!
We're cleaning this place up right.
Why you gotta yell like that, bruh? We all have guns on us. So damn dramatic and stuff. Gee Louise. That's a shoddy. There's nothing else I need from here. I don't think it's in that room. It's up y'all.
He shoots somebody, we're gonna have the pigs up our asses.
Oh god, lady. I don't get anything from there.
Ah, hey there, Frey. How is life running with
I got it covered.
Good. Because I'm getting word those Dixie Bosons are starting to interfere with our
ankle. That's not good.
They can try all they like.
You guys are still getting hurt. Gotta be careful.
You're in touch with your artistic side.
My wife used to draw on anything she could get her hands on. Half the time she didn't even realize what she was doing. And yet every stroke was perfection.
She's still back in Haiti?
Yes. It is where she is buried.
Guess we've all had our share of losses.
Our losses, Frey, are nowhere near the same.
I'm just trying to turn the page, set things right with you.
And you think comparing the deaths of our loved ones will do that? Papa Doc had my wife tortured trying to locate me.
You know where Phil works?
He had the Totoma could bludgeon my children to death in order to save bullets.
Stalker, what the heck?
When I last saw my wife, her eyes had ruptured from the electroshock. My little boy, his face was caved in. And my little girl, she had been hit so hard, she was decapitated. They were faultless. So you and me, Frey, we are nothing in common. Makano is an evil man. In that there is no question. But just because an evil man kills, it does not mean his victims are innocent.
Innocence ain't a thing that exists around folks like us. At least not for long. Hell, I'm not even sure I know what it looks like anymore.
I used to. Once.
Phil worked for Mango Supreme.
Yeah, I get the quick guy that picture fades. But that's not important right now. Important thing is getting our weed back from the Dixie Mafia.
Oh, wow.
A large shipment of marijuana is at this dock. Get it and bring it back. Not worth as much money, but we can sell everything you bring back.
Is it raining outside again? Yeah, it is. Yeah, say, I don't need that. Just double checking. Oh, yeah, I can't use that because that was the drugs. Okay, since something is whatever marked, so let's go to this. Again? Yeah, there's another spot. I was like, I just did this. Alright, so looks like we're going back there again. You both work for Mango Supreme. Oh man, you guys are too funny. Awesome and funny. It feels like I'm squinting my eyes a lot, but they're drying up so bad. I have such bad allergies in 2 days, it just hit me. I'll be walking randomly around my room or around the house and my nose just starts running like crazy. Bad. Ah! I even had to put an immune booster in my water. I think it's like mixed berry flavored immune booster. It's bad. There's times it looks like I'm crying and I'm not. It's just my eyes just start gushing with water like really bad and my eyes get like bloodshot. I don't like it. Dirt road? Yeah, dirt road. Yeah, I know. I try to do the streams early and it doesn't work out. I'm sorry, guys. I would love to do it a lot earlier. I don't know. I will do my best to keep working on that, and I just hope it gets to that point where I can just start doing streams early. But I'm sorry if I don't get it early. Sounds. Bro, the jungle. Yeah, I'll be so scared to like drive this right here. Oh look, we reached another part of a miniature town probably. Yeah, we did. I can't see, and I'm getting a bunch of messages on my phone. Hey, hold on, hold on. Just how do you become a mod? Just have to be here consistently. You know, a lot of people that come into the stream, they're it could be their first stream and that's the first thing they ask, and it's like, it doesn't really work like that in my eyes, at least. For me, I would love to see the person consistently here. So, where the... It's across the water, but I had to be parked over here. But yeah, it's just a consistent being here. Tell your husband he can wait. I was like, I don't even think it has nothing to do with him, at least. He should be streaming soon, too. He was not taking a break, but work has been... blah. I honestly don't know where I'm getting myself into right now. Oh, look at that mini boat. I thought it was like a little rowboat. Yeah, we'll take this. I don't think you can die from these. I don't know, but... oh my god, it's so slow. Get away! I wake up at 5 a.m. Oh man, that'd be insane to do a stream. Like, I'll be so out of it. I'm like, huh? Making sure this sucker stays on land. You can't hide behind a tree. Oh, he's looking out this way too. Yeah, I'll do my best tactical, and everybody else that has a complete different time, I will do my best to keep working on trying to wake up a lot earlier and to get the stream going, so that way everybody and a lot more people can, like, you know, jump in and watch and stuff like that and have fun. Yeah, guys, give it a little bit more time. I'll start sending some more mods. I don't want to overdo them. But I'll put some more to be mod. Don't worry.
Am I hearing things?
All right, Tactical. Thank you so much for joining. Hope you have a great night's sleep. You can stay for 15 minutes more. Okay, Tactical and Ellie here on my mod. Explain videos.
What now?
What now? Oh god, there's another one. Okay, he's walking the other way. Shoot.
Keep your eyes peeled.
He just chucked them. can't. I don't know where. I guess I'll go behind the building. That's awesome. I just came in here without having to, like, do the doors and stuff. Swap. Ah, he can't hear me. Damn it.
That wasn't no squirrel.
That wasn't no squirrel. I honestly did not know what freaking door he was coming from. I was like, oh great, I'm screwed now. Because I forgot there's like one, two, it's two. Alright, two doors.
Steal this shit from them niggas. Sell it ourselves.
Well, that happened.
Fucking Haitians. Thinking they can run their shit through here without us noticing. Damn. Not sure what I like more. Stealing this here weed from them Haitian fucks? Or spending the money we make off it?
Nothing moving out there. Well, that was a bust.
About this one, there's three dudes. It's gonna get all three's attention. Bajankles. Well, that was random. I don't know what to do. Oh my god, I'm making it so bad for myself right now. This is freaking priceless. Oh my god, this is so funny.
I'll be over here.
Two times in a row. Two enemies try throwing the Molotovs, whatever.
Got your own self to blame.
Get off the wall! He ran.
Now I get to whoop.
How the f- oh, you little shit.
What do we have here?
Ah!
my shooting?
Just keep looking up for me.
Oh, man. I think that's about it. I don't know if there's anything more to collect, which I don't think there is. It would have told me already. Or at least showed me too. It's just a boat. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think there's anything in here. Just a little crappy shed with crates. And I don't think you can get into this either. No, but I got some bullet ammo! Yay! For my pistol, or whatever you want to call it. Alright. Time to get the boat and deliver it. Wow, the boat randomly is super flipping quiet. Why? I do not know why, and there's another boat driving? I just ran over a gator. And another gator. And another gator. I don't know where I'm going. It's like dark and the boat somehow is, it's insanely quiet. Hopefully this is the right way. See, I can hear... Ah! What the hell? Dang! Really? Ah. How's the husband? He's doing good. He's at work right now, and I think we need to put some stuff in the attic. Whoa, dude. We gotta put some stuff in the attic. And, oh my gosh, she's just like, what the frick is your problem, lady? Oh my god. Get off, psycho. Yeah. We have to do some stuff when he gets home. But he's doing good. Thank you for asking. Watch where you're going there, buddy. Popo. Okay, he's turning. Speed up! Thank you so much, Elliot! Hope you have a great sleep. And I hope I can see you next time. For driving on the highway. Yikes. Aw, Elliot, watch some of your videos, Anthony. Oh, I was like, crap, I missed my turn. We did it! Oh yeah, it's this place. There's nothing else I can do in here.
I'm so sorry, Grandma. I had no idea this was going on.
How could you? You over there risking your life
for us. Some of an old black woman ought to be the last.
She calls the house and when I'm back now, I'm going to share this with you. I figure I could just have a word with Mr. Billy while I'm at
it. I want that car. This is a nice car. I need a car.
Well, look at you.
Yeah, I need a car.
Bonjour.
I was out and about, and these three white boys walked up. They said they recognized me from one of the civil rights staff.
Trying my best to get a car that's not by so many people. Well, I handled that. Thank you, Anthony. Thank you so much for saying that. I didn't realize it has to be marked down for another mission. Like, why should it matter about witnesses? This
God ain't
like...
forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't either.
Spanks, Anthony. Alright, man, see you when you get back.
Look at who decided to stop by. Thought you forgot about me.
Running weed takes time.
Right, that it does, Clay.
Can't imagine what it must have been like running people. How many folks you think you got out of Haiti?
I only remember those I could not save.
Bullshit. When I was in country, once in a while we get a chance to evacuate a village before the napalm dropped. Wasn't a SOP, but we still did it. Had a couple close calls when the bombers showed up early. But I remember every single face.
So how many were there?
43. Should have been more, but some folks didn't trust us. Thought we were gonna march him into a shallow grave. Still remember the fear in their eyes.
Nothing motivates quite as well as fear.
Not a damn thing. So out with it. What was your count?
226.
Goddamn.
One boat every night, but 10 more. Mostly women and children. The men were either enlisted or disappeared. We had more refugees than we knew what to do with. They didn't always survive the trip, but dying on the bateau running from Papa Doc was better than the alternative.
Dodging Dixie cocksucker sounds like Christmas morning by comparison.
If you would have told me 15 years ago that all this would happen, I would have called you crazy. I believe I'd die an old man with my family all around me.
Yeah. Not in this life, anyway.
No. Not in this life. Keep bringing in the marijuana, Frey. This is our life now. Go to this warehouse. Inside, there's a large stash of our wheat. Kill the assholes gouging it and then bring it back.
Alrighty. Oh, it's already activated, though. Where? I'm not getting... Oh, wrong button. Okay. Go to his, get some money. Alrighty. We're gonna be those. We're gonna be those. We're gonna put that on my head. Whoa, my controller just vibrated on top of the desk. Meow. Beep beep. I think this is Vito's place. Is he in this building? Or, I don't know, I think he's in the back building. No, Vito's in the other building. I don't know, maybe this building I didn't know.
Hey, Lincoln. I'm Still trying to get this running out of room to keep all this cash. Come back and I'll have more for you.
Guess I can't do that one. Going there. Ah! I can't take dudes with me. I just can call for like backup. I'm not getting in trouble right now with all these popos, or at least those two. Witnesses.
I can't believe what I'm reading, what I'm hearing on the radio. What you doing?
You knew how it was gonna go down. I sat right there and told you.
Maybe I'm just realizing there's a difference between hearing about something in the abstract and seeing it splash across the front page in a newspaper.
You didn't think I'd go through with it?
I knew as soon as you regained consciousness. I could see it. I look at you, I see who you were. A little boy who didn't have much, but who also wasn't angry about it. A little boy who shared, who laughed, who just enjoyed being. I wonder what happened to him.
He finally realized how things work.
Is that so?
How many times was the orphanage vandalized by rednecks? How many times did we have to drive around asking restaurants for their leftovers because we didn't have nothing else to eat?
Did we have to deal with racist assholes? Sure. But whenever they did something, folks come around and help us. White, black, Baptist, Lutheran, you name it. You know how all you boys got new jackets on Christmas? Those came from an old white woman, a Calvinist. She spent the entire year making them. If all you ever look for is evil, it's all you ever gonna see.
I gotta go.
I never wanted this for you, Lincoln. Wanted you to have a good life.
Alrighty. Oh, he has something right here. He has a nice little house. There's my car. I have another way to drive again. Road trip. Yikes, yikes. Doesn't turn that great. Popo station. There's a thing here I can do. I don't know if I have enough still. Oh, I do.
Up to you. But I will say, the shit I got here is top of the line material. Ain't no better price than all.
Fast. What's up, Mike? I'm amazed I didn't get. Oh my god, I didn't even get in trouble for that. What's up, Mike? What's up? What's up?
Hey, Lincoln. That prick Greco threw me out on my ass. He can give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job is all I'm saying.
I take that the office is upstairs, so... Here we go. Just picked up ammo. Whoa. Is this game cool? I like it. Have you ever played a mafia game in general, Mike? You're gonna like it? I mean, I like it. I think it's pretty good. I've never played one. You never played one? I think the best way for you to experience a mafia game, excuse me, you'll probably have to like rent it first before buying it, but I mean, I like it. I played the second one, I want to play the first one, but I think you'll like it. If you like GTA, think of GTA as like old school. I don't know the first one. What there. Platform?
Go bust up some heads and bring it back here.
The second one's on PS3.
I'll take it from there.
I loved it. Such a clean looking warehouse. Look how clean. Alright, let's start doing some good old missions. Out the way, lady. I missed my turn. I didn't even hit that card. Dang. I've been wanting to play Tony Hawk Underground again, but I didn't have time. I think the only game I would be stoked for a skateboarding game. Like, I love Tony Hawk, and that's where it started for me for the skateboarding games. But if you ever play Skate, Mike, I think you might like Skate too. It's a lot more realistic. I have all three of them for PS3. I know a lot of the pro skaters right now, at least from the barracks, are doing a thing, like a petition, to have so many people sign to make a new one because they haven't been making any more of them. It's kind of like discontinued, and they're like saying that they need to come back out with it, so I think I signed it. And I'm telling them to, not telling them, but I signed it for it to like go through. That's such a fun game. It's so much more fun too with like friends. It's hilarious what the stuff we can do. Street too. There's gonna be people that are gonna see it and then call the popo. Oh, they're right on the front. There's gotta be a back way because everybody's gonna run to a freaking phone to call the popo on me. I guess I'll start from back here. It's coming right at me. Yoink. The heck? I've seen Skate, but I don't know. And they made Tony Hawk 5, but it sucked ass. Yeah, I heard that one came out really bad. Oh, it's right there on the floor. Thank you. We're in the building. Can't go through there. Can't go through that door. Can't through that door. This door? Nope.
We're just tired of having to go down to that school every week.
This is gonna suck. I'll be running from the police.
Academy might just be the right thing.
Shoot. There's no way to get in. There's like civilians walking, and the first thing they're gonna do is run to a payphone and call the police. Oh, wait. Duh. I was gonna say, like, that would suck.
Huh? Hairs on my neck are standing up. I see him! There he is!
He's got a gun!
Asshole with a gun! Maybe he's over here somewhere.
I'm trying to talk them out of him.
What was that?
Has this grand idea about
dude. What's up, Letro? How you doing?
Of course, not a one of them from around here. Don't know the kind of uncool white supremacist.
Thank you. She needs to walk out.
What do you know about the meatpacking plant?
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
Your ass belongs to me.
Two dudes.
He has a gun.
Maybe I should look over there.
Yeah.
Gun! Oh my God, he has a gun!
Something ain't right about this.
Really? So he walks
Holy
past?
Shit, this feels like fun.
What's he gonna do with that piece?
You gotta get his attention!
Gun! Gun! Oh my God, he has a gun!
Oh my God, what? He like, just walks in. Oh,
only
really?
So
he's going.
Places to hide, partner! Huh?
Oh my God, these dudes are retarded. Like, highly retarded.
Somebody here?
What?
I can't sit at the front. How come you guys don't call the police on them?
Huh?
Think we might have company.
Come out here, you fucking coward!
Oh These dudes are so stupid.
What?
I feel like throwing a freaking Molotov right there at the doorway so it gets them both on fire.
You looking to stir up
trouble? Yeah, you son of a bitch.
Show yourself!
What are you doing with a firearm, son?
Wonder if he's over there.
Why's that man got a gun?
Huh? Asshole with a gun!
Got lots of places to look.
I swear this dude's like highly retarded. It's nasty. Alright, well, those dudes are definitely not cooperating, like, at all. So, it's time to just go. I have to go somewhere else now? I think so. Yeah, I gotta go somewhere else. Somewhere else. They're all in the car. Get out of there! What do you want?
And don't come back.
And don't come back. Oh man, let's take him out of here. That's funny. Oh gosh. It's like the same layout as the other store. Trash the protected liquor store. Oh.
You got you now, dipshit!
Don't you know you're dead?
That's disgusting. Ah. No aim. Get shot. This guy's like Luke Cage. Did he go down? No. Really?
Found you.
He's not even really, really shooting at me, so I'm just gonna take my advantage and just do this. Thought he was gonna get me. Alright. I got everything! Whoa, what was that blue over here? Another store to go into? Oh, it's been on Netflix. Doesn't make any sense. It's like a vacant building. My family's been doing water drop forever. My pop was a big... Pretty cool. Alright, back to the car. Next! Okay. Alleyway again. Next one. We have to go to this alley over here. Maneuver. There we go. Nothing. I'll collect that later. Not during the stream. I can't censor out naked body parts. What's up, exquiz me? Oh man, how you doing? I'm doing good.
And don't come back.
And don't, the second time this happened, don't come back. I just freaking like smack the crap out of them. Nice cool noise. Thanks. Good. I came to watch me whistle at people. Be sneaky and whistle at people. And they're all in the car again. This is not gonna be easy. They're in the car, so they can't really. They'll notice now.
You got a problem. Gotta hunker down. You take off the road, white boy.
We got a shipment over here.
Get behind him. He's on.
So it's the game with. Oh crap.
Time to bang, fucker!
That was the bird? No. It's not the bird. It's my guy. He gets people's attention by whistling. Headshot. Well, that was easy, I guess. Yeah, just to like not get caught, to make it a little bit easier, just, whoa, that one broke. You just basically whistle at the enemy and it triggers them to like figure out what the sound's coming from and whatever, and yeah. Another shot? It's called easy mode. I have this on medium, actually. I mean, if that's what you're suggesting, like, how easy it is. I didn't, like, I was thinking about starting this game off on medium, but I was like, but I'm pretty good at shooter games, so I was like, let's see how, you know, how much I struggle to play the game. But so far I'm doing good. I didn't want to go, like, on hard mode, because, like, I didn't, like, I don't know what to expect from this one at least, so I did medium. I have to go after those sometime. Not now. Next time. Oh, I had to talk to the guy, I forgot. That was like another mission.
No one's paying up the Sunny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the Butcher.
The Butcher. I think I'm done. Wait, what is on me? Wait, I think I have more? Ah, there's a lot more. Then why would it tell me to go talk to him if I'm not completely done? What's up, Mr. Blender? How you doing? Oh, just I got Black Ops 3 and Resistance 3 and Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City for PS3. Only for $29, including shipping. Dang, that's a steal. You got a good deal, man. Good deal. Yeah, that's not bad at all. Ah! Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Woo! Back to the alleyway. There's something over here. There we go. I don't have to destroy anything? Hmm. I saw dude. All you is ghosts in Modern Warfare 1. Do you still play Red Dead Redemption, Mike? I haven't played that game in a long, not okay, a while, in a long time. No, let's finish doing this! I don't even know if that was a glitch or not, or whatever, a bug or something, because I thought I had to destroy the wine cabinets, but nothing was activated to destroy them. There's a junction box over here too. Oh, this is my place. At the rescue? Oh, somebody's here then. Let me see if I can do this real quick. Okay. Okay. Is there any way I can get in? Nope. Nope.
Well, you're a brave one.
No, you're a brave one. A little old lady like you walking around at night.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
That's disgusting.
Out of my way. Bonjour.
Huh? I know I heard something.
Did he just pass out or pass on?
What? Huh? Huh?
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
I think that was a rat.
Well, what, Anthony? Welcome back, Electro. He's looking this up, but he's not really paying any mind to this area. Showers.
So fucked.
The hell was that?
What the heck was that? My eyes are burning.
That didn't sound right.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Great witness. Let's go, buddy. Oh, he's a little bit tweaky.
Boy must have been a dream.
The hell was that?
What?
are they? They're upstairs.
What? Am I imagining things?
I just got approved for review of another hard drive from Western Digital. Nice. Congrats, Anthony. Dylan's a big boy now. What the heck?
The fuck? Get him! It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Till I find you. Oh my god. Oh crap. There's another dude over here, though.
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Okay, he's not one of them. He's just a worker.
You steal from Mr. Blue.
There!
No sign of that son of a bitch.
That was freaking close, guys. Oh my god. That was insane. We emailed them a while ago and they responded within a minute, so that's good though. Oh, they're right there in that room. Get him to walk out.
We're gonna find your ass, boy.
Boy. Blah, blah, blah. This was quite easy. Come on, Mr. Big Boy. Nice. Got him. I know he's over there. I just want to pick up the moolah. Pick up the moolah. There's another dude? I'll take that lady. Ooh. Just stocking up here. Alright.
Fuck are you?
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
Oh, this is to the other side. He just randomly disappeared. Yeah, I think he just randomly disappeared. And I don't see any more money, so... Let's trace this... steps back to where we can find our way out.
Only so many places to hide, partner.
There's somebody else around here. Oh, Rocky. We got the next Rocky, folks. Oh. There's one right in the entryway. Oh, he's outside. Yoink. Ah!
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Till I find you. He's out of here.
Too late.
The way he cried. Ah! That's funny. Alrighty. What's up, Esqueleto? I think I'm good from there, though. Wait, there's another... I was just there, wasn't I? I don't get it! Oh wait, it's the wrong alleyway. I know the vehicle's right there.
Negotiating has done and gone, dipshit. You had your chance to make what? This shit right, and you didn't take it. So what's happening here is on you.
What was that?
Holy
what?
Shit!
Get me out here!
Grab a coat!
And then there was two. Let's go!
Well, they're gone. Sebastian, how you doing? I'm doing good, thank you so much for asking. Oh, he ran. Okay. We done with that. Another spot over here. Just the graveyard. Yeah, it's a graveyard. Truck just randomly have floated right there. Oh.
Okay, that didn't sound right.
It's just one, right? Yeah. As they make him come more into...
No sign of nobody.
Is that a real gun?
Got lots of places.
Lady
to
just
look.
Walks by and points. Is that a real gun? Oh man. Really? I can't reach them?
Huh? I'll figure out what that was.
Really?
Somebody there?
Somebody there? Underlay, come on. Just casually walks. He's like, yep. Alrighty. That's done. That's it. That's it. That's it. Whoa. Alright, so we cleared up that area. I see these up ahead. Gunshots. Oh, they're like right there.
Check this out.
He sounds like he was taking a crab. He's like, oh. Is he really just walking with money in his hand? Here, I'll just take care of business with a slab of money in one hand. Oh no, I think he had it in both hands.
That didn't sound right.
Huh? Oh crap.
You see a welcome sign anywhere? Maybe he headed through there. Too late to run now, boy.
Too late to run now, boy. What's up, Tim Grimm? How you doing? Welcome to the stream.
Got you now.
Headshot.
Somebody call the police.
Really?
Help! Police! Help!
Where's the money? Where's the money? Oh, there it is. Alright, now we can go. Run! Run from the scene! You know, I don't think they can call the police really, because they're tied up. Nope, the other one's like right down here. Can I go through here? Okay. That's how well this goes.
Time for negotiating has done and gone, dipshit. You had your chance to make this shit right, and you didn't take it. So what's happening here is on you.
Jesus! I know!
Dang it.
Just go!
Huh? That didn't sound right.
I'll figure out what that was.
Run, Forrest, run.
What?
Well.
Huh? What the hell was that?
Oh yeah, like you haven't noticed your two guys. Oh crap. Crap, his dead body's like right there.
What the? You think I won't shoot?
Oh man, that was awesome. Tackle! Alrighty. There's a piece here I have to collect? Where yet? It says I'm on it. Oh, really? It's like right there. Alright, back to my car. If I can. I don't think I can. This guy does not jump high for nothing. Oops, sorry lady. Your fence is broken. Now drive for Shire. It keeps telling me to go over there, but I just want to make sure those are done. So far they are. There's no more on the island. Or at least in this particular area. So, I don't think they're anywhere else. No. So, let's go to walk. Let's go to walk. That was close. Ah! Looking at the chat! Let's see what he's gotta say.
No one's paying off the Sunny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher.
With the butcher.
Sonny's back over at the robber, though. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola's hit the fan. Sonny set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, here.
All right. All right, it's already marked. He's such a good driver. What's up, John Green? I'm not the perfect driver in this game. I can definitely mess up for sure. Oh my god. Oh, it's back over here? Oh my god. There's so many dudes back in here again. Hold on. I think I have to go through the entrance over here. All right. There's one down here. But I don't think it's a gate I can get to or get through. Okay.
Who in their right mind would have a ball to fuck with Sonny Blue? I'm still trying to figure out how that coon who came for Ralph fits in. Partner, maybe?
No way. Fast people are serving
okay.
You back.
That didn't sound right.
Signing up with some spade.
The guy's like still like talking.
Too late to run now, boy.
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
Oh crap.
Dago! There he is.
Who's this guy? Gotta hunt her down.
This is it.
You ticked off the wrong white boy.
Oh, I don't need it. All right.
Run for cover.
See if he went back there.
That was gruesome.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Come here. There you go. Next one.
Goddamn gladly.
Somebody here? Maybe I should look over there.
Crowd's another dude.
Got you now, dipshit.
Taking cover.
Headshot. Really?
Fuck. Reloading.
What are you shooting at, dude? I'm not even over there.
You should be scared.
Well, that was quite easy. Okay, the other ones are searching. Come on. I wouldn't want to get on the wrong side of this guy. He's a pretty tough dude.
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
It's like the perfect spot to like have the dead body at.
Fun.
I got this.
What?
Come on. Do you want to know why I wasn't in your stems? What are you talking about, Cash Blast? What are you talking about?
Huh?
Ah! I didn't realize there was one there. Oh no, there's one upstairs. Oh no! He's at the dead body. Gives me time to get this one. Hurry up! Okay. in the stream? Well, what happened?
Shit. Check the other side.
Really? As I have you thought about doing tech reviews?
I'm not hearing nothing.
I've thought about it. Is he gonna give me an option?
Working with me and Bert's a damn better deal than bleeding out on this floor.
Sure. I kinda like working here anyway.
My crew will be in touch.
I just knocked him out. But yeah, I've thought about doing some tech reviews. It's whenever I can get my hands on anything. But my power was out because of Matthew. Wait, where are you located? I mean, I don't want to sound creepy, but I know it hit like a lot of the coastline going up north. I think North Carolina got hit really bad, like severe flooding, and north of Florida, I think too. North Carolina. But did you get it as bad as parts of North Carolina? Because I know parts of North Carolina got, like, really flooded, like, super flooded. Now, if it's just the power, you're very lucky, though. Because a lot of houses were, like, put underwater. Like, really bad. You were not that flooded? That's good though. Something else I can do? Can I drop off my money? I have like a lot of money. Oh, okay, I got somebody to call up the police now. Noise. It's like Grand Theft Auto. We got Lester in GTA, and then we got whatever this guy's name was. And we good. Oh, you're leaving? Oh, okay. Where is he? The hell? That was weird. Well, stay safe, Cash, if you're still watching. And I just ran into all of that. And it was hollow. Alrighty. Ah, pushed the wrong button. I was supposed to push square in the map. There we go. Moonshine delivery in River Row. But yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna call it a day with the stream. I will continue this again tomorrow. For those that haven't subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I'll be live tomorrow. I'm trying to do my best to start at 5, but we'll see what happens. But yeah, make sure you guys leave a big thumbs up on this video and subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys for the support and for those who stood watching, and yeah, like I said, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Love you guys. Bye-bye.